We'll send it over to Lou Young and see how the situation is in Staten Island. How's it going, Lou?
From last night's heavy rain. This was a 1999 Toyota that was...
Sorry that we have had technical problems. We're going to try to get back to Lou in just a moment.
Let's get back to Lou Young on Staten Island. Lou?
Let's try it again. The effects of the lightning from last night. This was a 1999 Toyota. A lightning at 8:30 last night here in Rossville section of Staten Island hit a transformer up that way, dropped the hot power lines onto this area here. One of them set this car afire. 5 seconds, I told after the owner of the car had gotten out of the car and to his door just over here.
If the third time's the charm, we're not going to know today at 5. Stay with CBS 2.